Right, new here at 10, Norwich police have confirmed that one of their officers was recently arrested. Officer Megan Crawford is now on administrative leave. Our desk called the department tonight after reports that Officer Crawford was arrested in Waterford. We then called Waterford police. They tell us she was arrested last Tuesday and faces larceny charges. She's accused of stealing just over $100 worth of merchandise from a Walmart while off duty. An internal investigation is underway.